loves Titanfall 2. Hey guys, what's up?
How's it going?
Great.
How's it going?
Gotham.
The IMC is gonna hit this hard.
All right.
Watch each other's backs out there and try to have a good time. Here comes the first wave, kiddos.
Alright, well, okay, serious mode now. It's been a while since my last upload, so I decided to get some Titanfall 2 action. And I've been grinding out Frontier Defense with Monarch. Nice thing is you also pick up regular, like, Titan levels and camos and stuff for your guns and your Titan while you play Frontier Defense. So, that's what we're doing today, tonight, all Saturday.
I'm the GD Batman.
We'll see how well this goes. I've only played this map one other time, on Frontier Defense. So I don't really know all the stuff yet. I know there's a shit ton of drones that come, like, raining down from the sky, like up here. This area. So the sentry turrets really help out with that. Oh, and the build I'm using for Monarch is also doing better than I thought it did. It's got... what does it have? The arc rounds for the X-016. And then it also has... wait a minute. Okay. It's also got the Maelstrom for the electric smoke. The extra electric smoke in the Titan kit, which I'll explain in like a minute, and then it has the X-016 accelerator. So the whole point is that you're building your core up pretty darn quick with the electric smoke and also the accelerated X-016. It builds up like super fast, and that way you have like two smokes that you can pop that'll recharge your shields and let you tank while also dealing a generous amount of damage to whatever you are trying to kill and tank at the same time. So it's more like a late game kind of deal, so you really have to like build up your boost, your core meter. But once you've got all three upgrades running, you're golden for the rest of the match. I haven't tested that out in a regular multiplayer, but this is more of like a Frontier Defense specific build that I'm using. Anyway.
The harvester was untouched that time. Good work.
Good work? Come on, Droz. It was great work.
Your time's ready for deployment.
Oh, what the fuck? It dropped all the way over there. I hate that. Like, the way that the Titans kind of drop in a random spot. Even if you're, like, aiming. So if I was, like, here. Like, right here. And I was aiming at the ground, like, right there. There would still be... the Titan would still drop, like, across the map. We're probably gonna need some turrets.
We will.
Are you ready?
That, the last time I played this, there's just a ton of drones that come down from, like, over here.
Yeah, not until we're forced to pick it up.
Yeah, I only played this map one time on this mode so far.
There is a ass ton of fucking drones on that one. Pretty sure it's the fourth one now.
Oh, yep. Okay. Okay.
More coming. Arm up for another wave.
almost at Aegis 20 with this. This will be my first Titan getting up to 20. Hopefully tonight. I think I can reach it tonight. Just a lot of work. A lot of grinding. It's a lot of hard mode grinding to get up to that point. Oh yeah, I remember the mortar. Whoa!
The Harvester shield is taking some hits. Give me some cover.
Oh, there's another mortar.
The Harvester shield is back up.
Alright, I hope that messes up. You have two smokes and a regen your shield. Just want to have that Aegis level. A regen your shield and friendly Titan shield. So this is definitely a support build. Like a support DPS kind of build, I would say. It's a very flexible Titan. I wanted that battery. Whatever. Oh yeah, I also have the, I don't remember what it's called. Energy Thief, I think.
So nice! Get, that's how you do it.
Core meter builds 10% quicker. And you also get a battery upon executing Titan. It's not as effective as it is. But it's still pretty, it's decently effective. So you can go out and just kinda solo a few, get some batteries. It just gives you some extra staying power, which is really nice. You need a lot of staying power in this mode. So nice to see you, Monarch!
Hey, your teammates are waiting for you. You ready yet?
Alright. So I do have to build my core meter up to get the electric smoke, but it's not that bad. Goes pretty quick. Already got a turret out there, that's good. Okay. Alright, what do we got over here? Want to be careful not to overextend. That's like the biggest killer in this game mode. You get too cocky and you overextend in your Titan, you're just gonna get ripped to shreds. I mean, if you know what you're doing and you feel like you can go out to the field solo these guys, do it. But one battery, there we go. I love this thing. Alright. The stalkers are surprisingly annoying and effective in this game mode too. If there's just a giant group of them and you step on them, and you don't know that you're stepping on them, they can burst your Titan down. in, I have two more. Two more left. Practicing more with the hemlock, and I've been getting pretty. I think I'm, you know, decent. I'm able to.
Almost 800 in there.
Now, which is nice.
Keep them.
Turret. Yeah, I got one.
Can't have too many.
Oh, last time I put one. Where did I put one? On those boxes, I think. Oh, where's my type? Nope, nope. There it is.
Hey, sorry to bother you. But you ready? We're all waiting for you.
Oh, wait. I want to jump to this real quick. Get a battery. Bro, come get a battery. That's important.
Nice.
I don't know. I don't know really the strategy of like burning your Titan if you're already... if you're already doomed. It's kind of... I mean, it's important to have your Titan like, ready to go. Especially on this difficulty. Yeah, there's drones. There's just like a swarm. A massive swarm. Look at that. On the map. Yeah. There we go. Alright. Don't forget to repair the drones. I mean the turrets. But look at all that. Like all of that fire would like instantly waste the shield, so it's pretty crazy. Also just falcon punch these things. They die one shot. I'm not sure what this stalker is. Though the only way to get core meter in this mode is killing Titans. Or shooting Titans for that matter. other stuff unless you're like annihilating it en masse. Just doesn't make it enough. I love that the smoke heals your teammates. It's so sick. That's such a huge boon. Because if you're in a tight map like this, then you're pretty much dropping smoke like all the time. And you're gonna have teammates who are regularly inside your cloud of smoke. And they're just getting free heals from it. And so are you. Good one.
Yes, well done.
Ooh, I'll just like deploy all the traps. Drop some over here. Maybe one like over here. I've also garnered an appreciation for the, what is it called? Like the teleport inside your Titan. So many earth traps. Now I'm gonna have to start thinking about getting out of here because, yeah, there's too many. Ow. Ow, 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 ow. Yep, see, so that's a good example of getting overwhelmed and overextended. Oh, shit. I don't think I'm gonna be able to get this. Actually, I'll get him. Now I need to retreat. There's a ton. Oh, mortars. Heads up, mortars. can't touch that guy. I can't touch that mortar. We gotta get those mortars, guys.
Those things are crazy. Take them out, team. Crap, the harvester shield down. Guys, we just lost a pilot out there. You gotta be more careful. Harvester health is at 25%.
No!
So, like I mentioned before, this build is kind of like a late game build. Now I have to go through and build up all of the, like, all 3 core meters again to get to that power that I had previously. Which kind of sucks, but, you know. It is what it is. Let's see.
Scorches stayed.
I don't even know if I'm gonna get that full, all 3 upgrades. I think the most important one is the Maelstrom. Gotta have a turret. Here.
Target's headed your way, team. Take him out.
Dude, give me that execution. There we go. Shift to the Arc Titans. Another benefit of this is that it gives you some time to tank. So if you get an execution in front of a whole bunch of titans, they can't actually hit you.
More for time.
Gotta go. Going after the second mortar. Good.
Team, we've got to find it down. It's okay, stick together. We can win this thing. Find it down. Stick together out
very cornered right now. Okay. Ugh. I hate how they actually know how to use the thermal shield.
We got this, 7 left.
Gentlemen, is Frontier Defense. Look at all those heals. Thanks for watching. Catch you in the next one.
But remember, I'm the goddamn Batman.